Well, welcome to all of you. It's John Champion and Jim Beckett. Well, I think we're very fortunate to be sitting here watching this good job. I'm really looking forward to what should be a really exciting match. How do things look to you, Jim?
It'll be interesting to see how much of the goal their key players will see.
No shortage of support for either team as the game gets up and running amidst huge expectations. Nicely getting hold of the ball. Still in possession. Knocks it through to the front line. A strike. Keeper saw that all the way. The direction could have been a bit better. Pops it forward. Cross is put into a safe position by the quick thinking of the defender. Corner though. And a goal! Early breakthrough, a real psychological blow to the opposition.
And what a fabulous header. He found the goal. Everyone has scored that. You really have to take the hat off him for that.
Treating possession cheaply. This one was too long. Wins the ball back there very neatly. For the attempted pass. It's excellent defending. Just stop the attack, it can go nowhere. Boots it to safety. That's good tapping. It's a lot blocking attack. And they've lost control of the ball. Plays it upfield. Nicely getting hold of the ball. Now a counter-attack. Surely he can put it away. The defender was in the way. To the middle. Good opportunity for a cross here. Another ball in. Good defence there, breaking up the attacking throw. Good support. They won't worry the keeper.
It was a decent pass from a very decent cross.
One goal in it here with 5 minutes remaining before half-time. Calls for a foul, but no whistle. Foul there, we can give him. Good header. He's gone for goal. Must be wondering what they have to do to beat this goalkeeper today. Only 1 minute to be added. Is now upon us.
Well, that certainly pleased the fans, and the players are definitely happy with that scoreline. The question is now, can they protect it?
Tight old game this, 1-0 the scoreline. To play the ball, free kick. Not a good challenge at all. Free kick given. Careless pass there. Piece of that one. Bouncing header. Moving up the field, stretching the play. Now wins possession. A lunge. Off target.
He didn't even stop to think about that, and he deserved a goal.
We see a substitution apiece here.
Well, it's a fairly obvious change to make at this stage, and he'll be watching the rest of the game from the bench.
Only neat defending there. Holds onto it. He wants to get a cross in from here. Oh, good defence there. quickly done that. It's a really good effort, and it certainly halted the danger. Nicely done. That's what defending's all about. Concedes a free kick now. Can they come to something from here? Good defending. Good opportunity for a cross here. Chance to get across it. For the equaliser! Well held. Defence is pretty solid. Kicks it off. No, it's off to the right. Oh, he never got this. Very well from that distance. Whence it came. Wins possession. That's a textbook piece of defending. Ball was taken. Taking the ball, maybe the start of an attack. Oh, that's a vital drop. Now seeking to get that ball in. Deflected. Three waiting for that cross. They've got a chance, but they haven't got much time. Thank you.
still did enough to calm out the result.
Yeah, I thought it was a great game. It was always going to be a tight one, just the window separating the teams at the final whistle.
So, thanks very much, Jim, for your analysis today. Time is...